two-player game that was just launched like a few seconds ago.
And we counted down right to the end, didn't we?
I'm excited. And it's two-player. I'm going to film Dad playing it too. Dad, you're going to have to play it too.
Oh, we will.
It's actually four-player.
This is the very first YouTube video.
No, it's not.
Of Minecraft Dungeons. It was just launched, so if we post this straight away, you'll be the very first video in the world.
It was a time of great adventure.
Weird start.
And danger. Shunned by his kin, an illiter wanders the land, seeking a new home. But all he found was hatred. Driven by rage against those who wronged him, he wandered blind to whatever end. Until at long last, the illiter found something that would change him forever. The Orb of Dominance. Corrupted by evil, driven by vengeance, the Arch-Illager may all bow before him. And if they did not bow, they would fall. The Illagers raided the land. Who would have the valor, the purity of heart to stand against the Arch-Illager's reign of terror?
Good list of skins that you've got.
You may have a different opinion, but I like this one. There's a lot of people on.
This is the work of the evil Arch-Illager and his minions. They sweep across the land like a ravenous scourge, subjugating or destroying all in their path. This is a time for heroes like yourself. Make haste. The villagers have need of you. Thank you.
Darkness and conquer that way.
Somewhere waiting for a hero to find them.
Sorry, I haven't been talking to you guys very much, but I just saw advertising this game. It's like, holy crap. Surface with them, but it's getting awesome. Oh, yes. Okay, creep forwards. some creepers.
Thank you.
here. This may not be suitable. Okay. So we will do a part 2 soon, okay guys? Bye!